So, your number, sir? Thank you. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen, a papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item discovered in the vaults of the theater. Still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 15 francs? 15, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. Thank you very much. Madame Cherry, 25. Thank you, madam. 25, I bid. Do I hear 30? 30. And 35? Selling at 30 francs, then. 30 once, 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you, sir.
A collector's piece indeed. Every detail exactly as she said. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666, then. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We're told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have repaired it and wired parts of it for the new electric light. Perhaps we can frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination. Gentlemen.
to return to find the land we lost. Threaten once more by Ramat's for reaching ground.
Gentlemen.
Rehearsals, as you can see, are underway for a new production of Chalamet's Hannibal.
Monsieur Lefebvre, I am rehearsing.
Monsieur Madame Jury, ladies and gentlemen, please, if I could have your attention, thank you. As you know, for some weeks there have been rumors of my imminent retirement. I can now tell you that these were all true, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to the two gentlemen who now own the Opera Populaire, Monsieur Richard Firmin and Monsieur Gilles André.
And we are deeply honored to introduce our new patron,
the Vicomte de Chagny.
My parents and I are honored to support all the arts, especially the world-renowned Opera Populaire.
Vicomte, gentlemen, Signora Carlotta Giudicelli, our leading soprano for five seasons
Brava,
now.
Brava!
Signora Ballo Piangi.
An honor, Signor. I believe I'm keeping you from your rehearsal. I will be here this evening to share your great triumph. My apologies, Monsieur.
Thank you, Monsieur le Vicomte. Once more, if you please, Signor.
Love me.
We take particular pride in the excellence of our ballet, Monsieur.
I see why. Especially the little blonde angel.
My daughter, Meg Giry.
And that exceptional beauty. No relation, I trust.
Christine Daillé. Promising talent, Monsieur Firmin. Very promising.
Daillé, did you say? No relation to the famous Swedish violinist.
His only child. Orphan at 7, when she came to live and train in the ballet dormitories.
An orphan, you say?
Welcome to Hannibal's Gate!